The Doberman is a relatively new breed, developed in the late 19th century by a German tax collector named Karl Friedrich Louis Dobermann. He aimed to create a loyal and protective breed that could accompany him during his rounds. Dobermans are medium to large-sized dogs with a sleek, muscular, and elegant appearance. They have a short, smooth coat that can be black, red, blue, or fawn with distinctive rust markings on their face, chest, legs, and paws.